built something out of Lego only using 10 parts. So at first I grabbed this little piece and connected two of these droid bodies to it. I then found some really cool wings and slapped them bad boys on. I then added a bracket in the front with the orange she slope in the front. I then went through my printed parts and I found this little guy. I added that piece right in the front. I added a tire piece in the back, then fire. And here it is, my 10-piece Lego ship.